Welcome again to the Temple of the Ten Commandments. This is Wednesday of week 7. Believe it or not, the time is flying. These days, we have a full moon. This is the full moon of the month, the middle of the month, before the month that precedes Rosh Hashanah, our Jewish New Year. So we are beginning to think about everything that a new year brings. And we hope that, like a full moon, our new year will fill us with light and brightness and hope and healing. So we ask for God's blessing on this day, and we want to begin with a short prayer, a poem, and we'll talk a little bit about this new moon. Before we do, please remember to write your comments in the space below the screen. Think about what's different about this service today. What's been moved? What's been changed? Put your comments in the box. And we want to remind you that if you do, you'll be in line for a little reward at the end of our season, at the end of the summer. It would help if you place your troop number as well next to your name. Baruch Ata Adonai Eloheinu Melech HaOlam Yotzer Or Uvorei Choshech Ose Shalom Uvorei Et HaKol. We praise God, Sovereign of the Universe, whose mercy makes light to shine over the earth and all its inhabitants, and whose goodness renews day by day the work of creation. How manifold are God's works and wisdom! They have all been made. The heavens declare God's glory. The earth reveals God's creative power. God forms light and darkness, brings harmony into nature and peace to the human heart. We give thanks for the creation of light. I'd like to read you a little poem about the moon. Called What Calls You Home? What light is in your life that brings you home, that brings you peace, that brings you hope, that brings you comfort, that brings you healing in these days? If you're listening, it may be raining, it may be storming where you are, but remember, there is a full moon. It is out there. Whether it is blocked by the clouds or it's a clear night, remember that the light of that moon is shining brightly upon us. It is neither day nor night. The sky has no color at all. The moon has risen. The slimmest fingernail or thread. The thread is white and silver. The sky blooms like a rose. The trees are drained of color. Their green light lifts to the sky, and above the rose blue, light, lightless blue, the rose turns yellow-orange, a train passes, dogs bark. The trees are black, are one, the moon is platinum. Between the trees and the moon, three stars speckle the sky. A lamp burns in a window. An airplane crosses the moon. What house draws you near? What light calls you home? Our prayer for today, our hope for today, is that this full moon brings us all home to a place of hope, of healing, of goodness, of friendship, of good deeds, of charity, of good turns, of friendship, of good stewardship. So we hope that this moon brings you home to those places. Let's take a moment to think of the kinds of places that that wonderful, beautiful full moon brings you. So, let's take a moment. We're going to ask a prayer for healing. If there's somebody you know that needs a little bit of healing, hold them close, hold their name close. Mi shebe rachimot einu, mekor habracha lehimot einu. May the source of strength, who blessed the ones before us, help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing, and let us say, Amen. Mi shebe Mekor habracha la'avoteinu. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shleima, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say, Amen. As always, we ask for healing for those mourning, who have lost a loved one, and so we offer up our special prayer of hope and healing. Yitgadal v'yitgadash shemei rabba v'almad divarach yirutei v'yamlich malchutei v'chayecho v'yomecho v'chayei d'chol beit Yisrael Ba'agala u'bizman kariv v'imru, Amen. Yehei shmei rabba mevarach le'olam ul'olmei olmaya, yitbarach v'yishtabach v'yitba'ar v'yitromam v'yitnasei, v'yitadar v'yitale v'yitalal, shmei d'kudusha b'richu. Le'ela minko b'rchata v'shirata, tush b'chata v'nechemata. Da'amiran bi'alma v'imru, Amen. Yehei shlam mara b'amin shemaya v'chayim aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru, Amen. Ose shalom b'imromav, hu ya'ase shalom aleinu v'al kol Yisrael v'imru, Amen. May God, who ordains peace on high, bring peace to us, hope and healing to those who are bereaved, and peace to our entire world. And let us say, Amen. So this concludes our service, and we look forward to seeing you again at our next service. Please remember to type in your name in the box below the screen. Thank you, and we will see you again.